If you have already subscribed, then click the bell icon to get instant notifications when I put a new video up. Do it now. What's up, guys? I am Rob. Welcome to my channel. I'm sure you must have guessed from the title what this video is all about. I am going to fulfill some of your requests. A lot of you have been asking me to do another giveaway, so that's happening. Also, anyone who follows me on Instagram, on YouTube, on Facebook, you've seen that I sketch and doodle a lot. I keep leaving these doodle notes everywhere. And you keep asking me all the tools I use to doodle. So today is the day I'm gonna share the list with you guys. And if that's not it, I'm gonna give away a whole set of doodling tools with the DIY kit. Exciting, right? Let's get to doodling. Alright guys, so right here I have ordinary regular graphite pencils. So right here, you see I have a nice thin stroke. With this one, I have a darker, thicker, more bolder stroke. So whenever you're working on a larger canvas, you should use these pencils because the lead is softer and it's easier to work or cover a larger surface. I also carry a mechanical pencil. With this, you get really fine or thin strokes. So if I'm sketching in my sketchbook, I use this because you get nice detailing with this. So yeah, these are the pencils I use. So the next step is using markers. So right here with me, I have Posca markers. I have fallen in love with Posca markers because they have really, really nice shades. And the strokes that you get or the coat of this paint is really flat. You can do it on any surface, whether it's paper, plastic, and you can also layer it up. So you can use any color, light or dark. Just color with it, and once the color has dried, you can draw with another color over it. And I think this is one of the coolest thing because you can add a lot of detailing and you can add a lot of layers if you're using these pens. So yeah, you should definitely have Posca markers. Once I'm done with coloring with my Posca markers, I use black pens to do the outlining or the detailing on it. So I have these brush pens that I use. So I have this Sai brush pen, which has a nice clean stroke. And I also have this Pentel, which is a slightly thicker and more wet stroke. Absolutely love this. But I only use brush pens when I have time. Otherwise, when I'm on the go, I only use my regular sketch pens, so you can see. Sometimes I also use ballpoint pens because you can use ballpoint pens even when the color is slightly wet, and you can do a lot of shading or detailing with a ballpoint pen. Last but not the least, I have my favorite Posca marker, and like I said earlier, they come in different sizes. So here I have this really fine tip Posca marker, and with this you get a nice clean thick black outline. So yeah, these are the pens I use for my detailing and outlining. And lastly, I use an eraser to erase out all the unwanted rough pencil lines. And this is just an ordinary one. So those are the basic tools I use for doodling and coloring. But again, guys, you saw these tools are really, really basic. So all I'm trying to say is the brands don't matter. You know, your talent and your skill matters. But if you want to do the kind of doodles I make, then you can follow whatever I showed you in this video. So I hope this is helpful. So yeah, those are the tools I use for doodling. So now let's move to the contest. So in the past, I've been running contests where I give away a DIY kit related to one of my videos. So the lucky winner doesn't need to buy or source any material because all the material is inside their DIY kit. And all one needs to do is watch that video on my channel and follow the process step by step. So when I was planning this giveaway, I decided to take your help and decided to run a contest with a list of videos that I could make a DIY kit for. And from that list, you guys selected the DIY cinema box. So now I have a DIY kit with all the material needed to make an amazing looking cinema box. And that's not it, I'm gonna add to that a set of doodling tools. So it's big, guys, it's exciting. So do participate, and I'll tell you what you need to do. First, you need to subscribe to my new channel, Robin the Hood. Once you click subscribe, you have to take a screen grab of that and post it on your Instagram or Facebook with the hashtag RobinTheHoodContest, which is hashtag R-I-T-H contest, so that I know you're subscribed. If you've already subscribed, then you can take a screen grab of that and share it with the same hashtag. Remember to make your post public so that everyone can see, so that I can see, so that I know you're subscribed. And lastly, in the comments below, let me know which is your favorite Robin the Hood vlog, along with your link to Facebook and Instagram screen grab post. So good luck, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace. Shoop.